would like to acknowledge today is, this is just to say, by Joyce Sidman, illustrated by Pamela Zarganeski, and published by Houghton Mifflin. And here are Joyce's remarks. She sends her regrets that she's not able to be with us today. It is with deep gratitude that I accept the Lee Bennett Hopkins Award honor. How wonderful that there are those like Lee that treasure poetry above all other forms of writing and celebrate its unique power to express the joy, delight, and sorrow that make us human. Being extremely human myself, I have always had plenty to apologize for, and writing, this is just to say, was like a foray into my past transgressions and those of my children. In this book, I try to create a world in which apologies and forgiveness go hand in hand. This may not always happen in real life, but we can keep hoping, can't we? In thanks to Lee Bennett Hopkins, the Pennsylvania Center for the Book, and the award judges, I offer this poem, River of Forgiveness, to help us along our journey. Here I am, reading May Lay's poem. I am wading into the river of forgiveness, thinking of alarm bells, of breaking glass, of confusion, and the fear that crushes your heart when you've done something wrong. I feel cold and alone, fighting the water as it pulls at me and fills my eyes. Will I ever make it across? I keep thinking of a friend who helped explain the world, whose arm is always around my shoulder, a friend who stands with me in the crowd. There she is, my friend, on the other side of the river. She's the one looking worried when I cough and choke, the one about to jump in after me. But wait, my feet are touching. I've reached the sandy brink. I've crossed the river of forgiveness. I open my arms to her.